Hi, so question two, Freya, what does prayer mean to you?
To me, prayer is a way for me to connect and strengthen my relationship with God, and I find that even though I don't always pray regularly, it's something that I hold close in my heart and that's important to me.
Okay, thank you. And Aaron, same question to you. What does prayer mean to you?
For me, it helps my relationship with God and also helps me think about those who need my prayer.